Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Yay, we're back, and we're gonna wait. Okay, I'm. Wait, what? Oh, right. All right, we're back, and let's continue. Oh, look, Alex! Alex, come back here. Train, Alex.
Gordon, you made it. Boy, am I glad to see you. We'd better hurry, Gordon.
All right. Sure, let's go with that. You know.
I'm glad you made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here.
We'll get him, Alex. Don't you worry. Alright. Let's, yeah, where my respirator? Elevator! Mine.
I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Graffiti. Yeah, cool. I think that could be him.
Oh my God.
I think.
These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There. He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
Awesome. Let's check over here first. It's just an empty room.
Excuse me.
No. What does this serve? Let's go, Alex.
He should be in here. Let me just get this open.
Ooh, fancy.
There he is.
So like coffins.
All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
It's like a retirement home. What you think, Alex? It's like a retirement home. See, look. Oh, it's fine. Sleepy, he's enjoying this.
Alex, Gordon, is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, but you've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Goodbye. Oh, wow. That's kind of scary.
Let's get out of here.
All right, Alex. I know it must be hard for you, you know. Seeing your father go off that way. Yeah.
Right. Over here.
Yeah. Sure.
The security station and try to patch into your suit radio.
Interesting.
Wait till you hear from me. Hey, take care of yourself.
All right, Alex. I will. For you. Oh, shit. Startled me. Come here. No, fuck you. And a bullet for myself.
Hey, it worked. Let's see what I can do to clear the way for you. Keep an eye out for Mossman. I'll get my dad through the prison as far as I can, then I'll catch up with you. Hang on. I'll see if I can figure out how to get that gate open.
Ow.
Okay, got it.
Found the bleach. Man, if only folding boxes was that this easy. Oh, look at that! Look at that! Okay. I have a box friend now. I hope cardboard boxes are good for protection.
Damn, it's jammed. Okay, I've got an idea. Head back to that office.
Alright.
According to the schematics, there should be a vent behind those shelves.
Really? Good. Fuck. Come on, seriously? Really? You gotta be like that. I'm following you.
Careful, Gordon. I'm picking up a lot of combine sensors in the area ahead.
Hold up. Hey, there's gotta be a way to get in there. There has to be a way. There's no way I'm gonna fit in that. Come on, get up. Oh, okay. Whatever. Whatever.
Uh oh, look at the monitor.
Oh. Oh, really? I miss. Boop. Boop. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, that's a grenade. Oh, really? Okay, fine, 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 fine. No, 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 no. Gonna end badly. This is gonna end badly. Can't see because of the blood. Wait, can I? All right. Fuck it. Okay, that was completely worth it. For sure. Oh wow, this is where the thing was. Please tell me to the health station.
There should be some combine turrets nearby.
Ooh, we get turrets. Yeah. Well, let me scout the area first for a quick, quickie looky loo. Alright, nothing else. Alright, let's begin this. Really?
Keep your turret set up. You've got to hold on till I get there.
Oh, I am the turret controlling master. No, get up. Play some Counter-Strike. Yeah. Oh no. No. Yeah, this is perfect. We got the shotgun. Beautiful turret, and let nobody tell you otherwise. Yeah, come get some. Okay. Actually, apparently this is actually a really good spot. Protected. Okay. You're my new buddy. Oh, I know you're so cute. Come by me. Oh, fuck you. Oh, holy
glad to
crap.
See you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh my God.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose, especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that, human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Brick, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this! Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Yes, ma'am. Ooh. Can't go that way. Oh, did you find something, bud? Your name is Franzel. Franzel de Tert. Bed friend. Box. Poop pan. Bench. Let's go, friend. Franzel? Franzel? Uh-oh. Stuck. Franzel! You're alive. You're alive. You're my friend. You're a machine. Friend. He's so adorable. Excuse me, Franzel. Alright. Let's go, Franzel. No! Step the door. Go. Go, Franzel. He is a friend who's really, really fun. He's a friend that's really... really. Oh, oh right, yeah. Is there a box I can get? Something? Oh. Oh. Yay! I don't think you're dead. Yeah, nope. Alrighty. Let's go, Franzel. So, Franzel, how are you today?
Oh, I'm doing fine. Just been a turret.
That's good. Honestly, who wouldn't want to have a Black Mesa turret in their possession? Or hell, even a Aperture Science turret, man. Like, boom headshot. use to me. But I love you. Just didn't be anything else in here. Broken TV screen. Okay, I guess we have to go down there.
I'm picking up more incoming soldiers. See if there's some more turrets nearby.
We got more Franzels. Alright, so I'm pretty sure it's right there.
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
The power commands.
Here they come.
I don't care about more soldiers, I want pie. Oh, might as well. Oh, I didn't want to use two. Oops. Oh, whatever.
More soldiers are coming.
Yeah, we're amazing.
We're a motherload of soldiers. They're coming in from everywhere.
Fuck of shit. I don't give a shit, because I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck, because I don't give a shit. But that means I have to give a fuck if I'm going to give a shit, but I still don't give a shit, which I don't really give a fuck about. Like that guy. He's dead now. Say El Fuego, El Fuego? Sir? That energy. Warden Freeman. Achievement unlocked. Gordon? Alex? Hey, Alex, how you doing, girl?
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.
Okay, but first... we're gonna have a family photo. Say cheese! You didn't hear that. You four be good, okay? Goodbye, Franzo. It's been a pleasure. Okay, let's go, Alex. Alright. Let's go. Head to a wimpy gun. Come here. Chairs. Yeah. I kind of went a little overboard.
Come on.
Fuck. All right, let's go, Alex.
Great, another security station. All right. Founder. Ha! Got you now. Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting.
Yes, ma'am. Pretty sure I just killed them all. If only I could lean. So I'm pretty sure. You're excused.
Let me seal this door.
So like, Mossman. Mossman, get back here.
There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need her to get out of here.
But I can't talk. So what's the difference if you did talking or not?
About you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Still a cool gadget.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going forward.
Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform, and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going.
Did you just...
Oh my god. And you've been working with this thing? For how long?
Never. Until now.
I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine used a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time.
Dad, down here!
Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman!
Don't you dare pull any tricks or I will slay you.
Yes, Alex! Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect, and we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down.
What are you doing?
No, stop! What are you doing?
I said that first.
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only way.
No! Get back!
What's going on,
Dad?
Alex?
No!
What's happening?
What the... Alright.
Gordon, use the turrets.
Enough, guys and girls. You're not like my last crew.
Get some turrets set up.
Yeah, sure. Oh shit. Okay, I thought so. That hurt so much. Yeah. Drive by, yeah. So, Alex, while the turrets do this, how you doing?
Looks good? Like it's about halfway there.
You're not even at the computer. I guess you can tell probably by the sound. Are you part bat? There's something you're not telling me, Alex. That you're a pop bat, that's kind of cool. Your hair looks so soft. Ooh, that's actually a pretty necklace. My face in the wall.
Almost there.
See? Smiley face. And there's a nose. Nose.
Just a couple more seconds.
Okay.
Hold me, Alex!